Who is this? I'm not gonna lie, y'all, she look good. I try to say something to her. Hey, how you doing? You gorgeous. What's your name? I'm London.
Hey.
What's your name? I'm right here. I'm London. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I like the drip. I see you.
Thank you.
You from Houston?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm from New York.
Yeah, I gotta go though. I got places to be.
Well, she take my number down. I just moved out here, man. We can get to know each other.
I don't do numbers.
What you mean you don't do numbers? So how you get to know somebody then?
You can take my Instagram.
I mean, I don't really do social media like that, for real, for real.
You a lie.
How you gonna tell me I'm a lie?
So you don't have Instagram? You don't
my
have
Instagram got deleted, man, like 6 months ago. So I got a new one, but it ain't, you know what I mean? Let me just get your number. We can connect like that.
I don't do numbers.
But why you keep saying that? What you mean you don't do numbers?
I don't get my number out. I'm private.
You private. Interesting. Uh-huh. Well, I ain't no weirdo. I ain't gonna just walk up on you like that. My apologies, you know. I just see something I like, so I figure I'll speak.
Okay.
So I want to get to know you. You willing to get to know somebody right now?
How am I gonna get to know you? You don't have Instagram, nothing. You're not gonna.
I mean, look, let's just cut right to the chase, and let me just get your number. I ain't no thirsty weird. I ain't no weirdo. You know what I mean? It's safe over here.
Well, I don't think my name will approve.
Oh, now you gotta.
Yeah, and I gotta go. I got places to be.
All right, that's all good. You have a good one, all right?
You too.
Have a blessed night. That's what it is. You said what? Yeah, this is my car. Why? Wow. I thought you had a though. What up?
Nice.
I can't even hear you.
It's nice. This your car?
Yeah, this is me. You see, I got the key. You see, I'm about to get in it, right? What's up?
Let's take it for a spin.
I mean, I don't know if we about to do all that. Come over here. I mean, why would I take you for a spin if you just told me you got a ticket, right? What happened to that?
I do, but we could still go in your car.
I mean, why would
you
do that?
I ain't never been in a Corvette.
Well, look, man, it's the first time for anything, but you missed your chance on that already, though. And you told me your wouldn't even approve of this, right? So why would he approve of you sitting in my car?
I don't even got a Corvette.
Well, look, man, maybe he's working hard for it. He's grinding for it. And come closer. I don't want you to get hit, though.
He don't got a Corvette.
He don't
won't hurt him.
I mean, if that was the case, then you should have gave me your number over there.
I don't get my number out. But we can go. We can take a little spin.
Well, what's your number?
This not no rental?
Oh, this ain't no rental. You don't see no plastic on my shit. Oh.
I guess.
Oh, now you guess. Interesting. So where you was headed to?
I was headed to work.
What's your name again?
Amaya.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You had to work. Where you work at? You look like you dressed down.
I'm a bottle girl.
Bottle girl?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I mean, where at though?
At the club.
Mm-hmm. You ain't going to work right now. You ain't got to lie to me. So you still doing all this lying. You probably don't even got no
name. I'm going to work.
Okay, but you ain't going to no club like this though.
A meeting.
I don't even care what you about to do. What's up, though? I'm about to get going.
Let's take a little spin before I gotta go.
I mean, I don't think we about to do that.
Why not?
I mean, why would we?
Come on.
What you mean, come on?
We could get to know each other a little better. Let's take a spin.
Yeah, but you wasn't interested in that, right?
We doing all this talking. Let's go.
Why should I let you in?
Because
what?
Wasn't you just trying to talk to me?
I mean, I got your number, so I hit you when it's convenient for me.
No, I'm trying to see.
Well, look, I'm trying to do a lot of things in life. You just got to work hard and, you know, wait for it,
okay.
Right?
Okay, open the door. Give me a little tour.
You can look right here. I mean, I ain't say do all that, though.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, appreciate you. But, excuse me, though.
I'm finna hop over.
No, you're not about to hop over.
Oh.
Excuse me.
I bet.
You about to do it. And you obviously wasn't interested, right?
Okay, how about this?
What up?
Take me on a date.
Why would I take you on? And I'm definitely not taking you there. But why would I take you on a date if you got a whole boyfriend? Why? What sense would that make? Why I gotta do his job? I'm not doing that.
You know, sometimes.
Ain't no sometimes with me. I'm not doing it.
Sometimes the grass is greener on the other side.
Hey, look. Well, I ain't trying to see how green that grass is from this one. You know.
I've been looking for something new.
Well, look. So. Well, you may need to break up with your boyfriend. And why you want to cheat?
I'm not cheating. We're not.
You just told me you got a boyfriend, but you talking about me taking you on a date.
Yes.
Why would I do that if you got
options? And if I like you, then I'm gonna break up with him.
What you mean if you like me?
Yes.
If I like you.
Ain't you just say?
Yeah, you gorgeous and all, but what? Thank you. That don't mean nothing though. There's plenty of gorgeous women in Houston. What make you different?
Different?
Well, I'm about to get going, so you have a good one, love.
Let's take a spin and we'll see.
Hey, look, man.
You can get to know me a little better.
Look, I got a couple minutes of my time. Don't waste my time, for real, though.
Come on, let's get in the car.
Man, you get in the car. I'm getting there. Got one, coach. I thought you had to be to work, so you already lying and shit.
I do.
You lying. Nah, we can take a little spin, though.
Oh, that's nice.
So what's up? Who is you?
See, my don't got one of these.
Yeah, but you shouldn't be leaving your just because they got a better car than him, though. You ever thought that?
It's not about that. It's about the principle.
What you mean the principle? Yeah, it's the principle of you being loyal, but obviously you don't know what that means.
I am loyal, and I've been there since he got it out the mud.
All right, then. So what you doing with me, then?
Don't need to settle for that. Sometimes you need to explore your options, and I feel like you came to me for me to explore my options and see if there's more fish in the sea.
I don't got no fish to give, so I'm letting you know that now off GP. Off
so, jump. You're not gonna take me on a date?
Why would I? I'm not taking you on no date if you got a though. I'm not, if a side, that's not my job to do. It ain't my job, that's your job, right or wrong,
right?
All right, then, so don't ask me to do his job though.
You're right.
So who is you? Tell me about you, since I don't really know much about you.
I'm a bottle girl in Houston.
Okay.
I also am a life insurance agent. Yeah. So I sell life insurance.
Okay.
I'm a city girl. I always be out in the city.
What do you mean you're a city girl?
Not like that. I just like the city.
Okay.
I really be to myself.
Do you though?
I do.
Do you really?
I do.
So why you was acting like that over there? What changed now? Like, why you wanna talk to me now all of a sudden?
Cause it's me and you about your business. I mean, I am,
but I like a woman who about hers too.
And I am about mine.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I hear you. It sound good.
I like a man who about his business. This shows what kind of man you are.
Okay, you drive?
Mm-hmm.
So why you was walking?
Good.
See, you lying
business.
Again. See, you lying again.
Why are you
what you mean? We getting to know each other, right or wrong?
You're right.
All right, then. So if we getting to know each other, we supposed to ask questions. We're not just supposed to.
While I was walking.
Yeah.
Because I'm making my way to where I gotta go.
Okay. So what you like to do?
I like to go out to the club. I like to pop bottles.
You said what?
I like to pop bottles.
Okay.
I like to go shopping. I like to go out to eat. I like to travel. Very high maintenance. So if you don't have the funds to keep up with me, I'm not for you.
If I don't got the funds to keep up with you,
yeah.
Well, what you bring to the table?
Everything.
What's everything?
I'm a housewife.
Oh, you a housewife?
Cook, clean, make sure everything's straight for you. You ain't got to worry about nothing when it comes to me.
Okay, you just talking. You just filled with a bunch of lies, I see.
I'm not.
No, but you is, though.
No.
Where is, though?
But I know what I bring to the table, so.
Well, I'm not blowing no bag on you. I want you to know that now, before we continue wasting our time, but.
So why do you want to talk to me?
I wanted to see who you was. I felt like you was gorgeous, so I'm like, damn, she gorgeous. Let me try to see what she about. Obviously, number one, you said you had a boyfriend, and number two, you not my girl. So why the f*** would I spend money on you? What you mean? Why would I want to talk to you? So do any dude who talk to you gotta be willing to spend money on you or ready to spend money?
Why would I fuck with somebody who doesn't want to spend money on me when I have waiting in line trying to spend money on me? You know?
He's waiting in line, but you got a whole boyfriend though.
I'm just saying. I'm just saying, waiting in line.
So that means you, number one, you're not loyal. So I definitely wouldn't.
I am loyal.
You're not. How you loyal? You in my car right now? You talking about taking you on dates? And shit. That's like me saying. That's like you telling
what
me.
What we got going on is between us.
All right, then. So I'm not about to be doing girlfriend with you, and you ain't my girlfriend. If I'm gonna be outside, we're just supposed to be having fun and living life.
What about dates? Dates are before I become a girlfriend.
Nah, but you're not gonna be my girlfriend. You're not about to be my girlfriend. That's like me saying you're gonna drop that neck. What up?
Why you want to laugh? See? What's funny about that?
How much are we talking?
What you mean, how much?
Oh.
How much what?
Maybe I read the question wrong.
Yeah, well, see, I don't pay to play. Respectfully, though. I ain't that type of nigga, though.
I'm just playing.
Oh, no, you're not playing. You dead ass.
No, I'm just playing.
You dead ass serious.
I am just
playing. No, you is, though.
But when it comes to me, I know you said I'm gorgeous, all this. If you really want to fuck with me, you got my number.
I sure do.
And you got to be ready to spend that bag when it comes
to me. I'm not spending no fucking bag, and I keep telling you that.
You got this.
You gotta
nice
be ready.
Car.
You got to be ready to drop that neck, man. So what up? You know what I'm saying? Be ready to drop that neck. Matter of fact, you can just get the fuck out.
McDonald's?
You can just get the fuck out.
At McDonald's?
Yeah, at McDonald's. You can get out.
McDonald's is crazy.
No, it's not all crazy. Right. It's not crazy at all. You have a good.
Cause you broke anyway.
Now, how I'm broke? How I'm broke? And you asking me for money? How I'm broke? You but broke you asking anyways. Me for money?
You can let me out right now.
I'm about to let you out. I'm about to let you out right at the front of McDonald's. See if you can catch another. Hey, you have a good one. Cause I don't fucking gold. You obviously a fucking gold. You ain't even want to fuck with me until you seen what type of car I was in. And that's
how
a
you
fact.
Open this?
Figure it out. I don't fucking gold because you get the.
Cute. No way.
It's all good. Have a good one.
I like your car though.
Yeah, it's all good. It's crazy, man. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I don't even feel bad for keeping her right here, bro. Like she got a whole dude and you asking me. I'm just tired of explaining myself, bro. At the end of the day, we not fucking with no gold diggers. I don't care how cute you is, how bad you is, none of that. It's not happening. I'm not spending my money on you. I don't care how beautiful you is, none of that. You know what I'm saying? You got a whole boyfriend. You asking a dude to do this. You deserve to get left right there. I hope your boyfriend watch these videos. If you London, you never know. He might be London gang. He might be a part of the gang. And I'm sorry, bro, if I exposed your girl today, but I saved you a headache, bro. Break up with her right now. If you see this is London talking, break up with her ASAP. Subscribe to the channel, man. She gonna stay where she at. Simple.